Don't know how to pull wiper arms. No, I do not know how to pull any wiper arms at all. All
right, look.
But, you know, that's the fun part.
Pull that up.
Okay.
Set it down. Okay. That easy.
Okay.
Here you go. See that for a second.
Let me go ahead and undo this bolt, this screw right here, okay?
On that side?
Nope, it... God, screw me, I swear. Oh, whatever. Alright. Remember, I'm trying to film this plus, like... Alright.
Got a couple screws that hold it.
Where do you want this? Alright, these need to come out, right?
Look. Right.
Well,
hang on.
Yeah, these need to come out.
I'm right here, all the way over.
Yep, here, hold this. Just film me. Just film it sideways.
This is my little brother Jesse pulling off the fucking arm guard for the windshield wipers.
Yeah, let's keep that.
Been through hell, ain't it?
Yeah. I kept telling some people that I'm gonna do more uploads on the vehicles, so that's why I decided to start filming it, buddy. And I still got a bunch more to go.
No. Look, ready? Get that one out.
Pose up.
Grab your side.
Okay. Hold up.
Hold up, give me your Phillips.
Same time.
Oh. I need the Phillips.
Alright, so let's go ahead and place that there.
Hey, it's got four screws under that metal piece.
Under which metal piece?
Where the antenna is. That little plastic piece right there?
Yeah.
Take that flathead to pop it off.
Yep. Well, it's got three.
Used to have four.
It used to have four, yes. It did used to. Used to, but... Alright.
Easy.
How many of a Phillips? Dread.
No, you just hold the thing and do it.
Yeah, whatever.
There should be a jug. Big ass police box right here.
What do you... Oh. Do you need the screws from this?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Here.
Anything you
remember? Hey, God!
Hold on.
Hold on. That's definitely not gonna hold it. How about you just screwed that?
Don't put your hand in front of mine anymore.
Okay.
Put that in it. All right, hold up.
So, this is what we've got done so far. I'm stripping it. then that top piece up there. We got the trim around the windshield off. The cluster.